Before we begin the Dhamma, we will pay the homage to the Lord Buddha together. Namo Tassa Bhagavato Arahato Samma Sambuddhassa. Namo Tassa Bhagavato Arahato Samma Sambuddhassa. Namo Tassa Bhagavato Arahato Samma Sambuddhassa. Friend in the Dhamma, International Vesak Day, which signifies the day of birthday, getting enlightenment, and passing away of Lord Buddha. On behalf of Thai Sangha, we would like to show the kindness to all Indian people who are Buddhist or non-Buddhist, those who affect the pandemic disease that is COVID-19, not only your country, in Thailand also, we face the same problem. As the Buddhist, we have to practice the Ti Sarana Kamana, taking the three protections. As you know, when you recite the Buddham Saranam Gacchami, Dhammam Saranam Gacchami, Sangham Saranam Gacchami, Tutiyampi and Tatiyampi, etc. Puttang Saranam Gacchami. The meaning is, I go to Lord Buddha for protection. Dhammang Saranam Gacchami. I go to the Dhamma for protection. Sangkham Saranam Gacchami. I go to the Sangha for the protection. This is we call Triple James, Buddha, Dhamma, and Sangha. As you know, when the pandemic disease spread in the ancient times, this pandemic disease had been recorded in the Pali Canon. Lord Buddha taught us Ratana Sutta or Ratana Paritta, which signify the Triple Gems, the Buddha, the Dhamma, and the Sangha. So as we are Buddhists, when we face the problems and some the difficulties in our life, so we have to recite or we have to chant the sutta. However, the Ratana Sutta is very long. You cannot remember. So in Thailand, we have the short form of the chanting. We have only three words: e sawa so. E signify the Lord Buddha, or e meaning is Lord Buddha. Sawa meaning is the Dhamma, and so meaning is the Sangha. So this short form easy to remember. You can recite or you can chant when you face the problems. It means Lord Buddha. Sava means the Dhamma. And so means the Sangha. So if we have the problem, we have to recite. Why? When we lose the control, so your mind will suffer inside your mind. So therefore you have to recite the sutras or chanting. However, you have to have the, we could say that in Pali words, that is first you have sattha pasatha. Sattha pasatha means confidence or faith in the treatment teams. When you have sattha and prasatha, and then you will have the pamocha and piti, meaning is delight or joy, joyfulness. When you have pamocha and piti, you will have the sukha, happiness. When you have the happiness, sukha, and then you will have the concentration, that is samadhi. When you have the samadhi or concentration, and then mindfulness, you will have the panya, that is the wisdom. So you recite or you have the chanting by yourself, or you hear the chanting from the monks, even from the radio. If you pay attention on that chanting, and then you have the sattha pasatha, and then you will get the pamocha and piti, then you will get the sukha, happiness, and then you will go to the samadhi, concentration. At the end you will get the wisdom, panya. So if you recite this isavasu in return, so savai, three times isavasu so savai, at least three times, nine times 19. In Thailand, number 9 is lucky number. However, better way, if you can recite the 108 times, so you will get the benefits from the chanting of Isavasu Su Savai. You see that if you hear the heart of the Buddha teaching, Sapapapasa Akaranang, do not do the bad things. Kusalaso Pasambatha, to do the good things. Sakita Pariyotapanang, to purify your mind. Number one and number two, we can get this teaching in all religion. But Buddhism focus on the Sakita Pariyotapanang, to purify your mind. Why you have to purify your mind? Every day you take a bath and go to the toilet at least one time per day, perhaps two times per day, depend on the people. But there are very few people wash your mind. You focus only the physical body, but you forget to wash your mind. How could you wash your mind? Simple way is chanting, as I told you, isavasu su savai. Whatever you know the sutta, you can recite that sutta, not only isavasu su savai. This is the way how you improve your mind or wash your mind. This is the easy way. Second way, that is you have to practice kammathana or meditation. So if you practice meditation, that means that you focus on your mind. Most of the people, they focus on the physical body. They do not focus on their mind. Therefore, in this situation of pandemic disease spread over on the world, I watch on TV and read newspaper. Many Indian friends, they die of pandemic, that is COVID-19. When I was on TV and less on newspaper, I felt, we see that in Pali, we call soka, sorrowness, sorrow, sorrowness. So why I felt soka? Because India is second home of my life, particularly Pune University, Maharashtra State. I was there for 8 years. When I knew our Indian friends suffer COVID-19, even though in Thailand also, we face the same problems. So we have to show this kindness to all of you. As you are Buddhist or non-Buddhist, you have to set up your mind. As you are Buddhist, you have to take the protection or sarana. Sarana, puttam saranam gacchami, dhammam saranam gacchami, sangham saranam gacchami. You go to the Lord Buddha, the Dhamma, and the Sangha for protection. This protection in the sense doesn't mean that you ask for the Lord Buddha, the Dhamma, and the Sangha. You have to practice by yourself, by chanting or hearing the recitation of. We could say that any suttas, if that sutta make your mind stable. So on this occasion, we are the Buddhist or non-Buddhist. I request all of you to pay attention on your mind. Mind is very important. At present situation of pandemic disease, we suffer very much. Some they lost relatives and property, etc. Therefore, when we face this problem, you have to set up your mind. Easy way to set up your mind, that is chanting. Chanting is very important. Actually, Indian people, some Hindu, they recited the mantras, Om, Namaha, etc. So these mantras also make reciters become mindful. So your chants, sutta or mantras according to your religion, if you practice every day, that means you wash your mind, not only focus on the physical body. Therefore, as I mentioned earlier, that is Sacitta Pariyottapanang, to purify your mind is very important. If you recite the sutras, so you will get the delight, happiness, concentration, and panya, wisdom. We are the Thai Sangha. We are thankful to Dr. Harsdeep Kamle, the chairman of TBC, and Khun Rajana Wanit for inviting Thai monk to give the blessing and short Dhamma teaching of Lord Buddha. Why? Dr. Harsdeep, he did like that because Dr. Harsdeep, he is Indian, so he would like to send the blessing of Thai monks as when at short teaching to console the Indian followers of Lord Buddha or non-Buddhist. Why? Because he loved his motherland. Not only invited monks to give blessing as when as short Dhamma, and he donated medicine and other things to the hospital and Indian people. These events signify the kindness of Dr. Harsdeep. We call Mahatma. Mahatma means the great soul. That means that he think of other people, not for himself. Khun Rajana Wanit also, she is Thai. She is the wife of Dr. Harsdeep. Both of them show the kindness to the Indian people. Without both of them, Thai monks don't have the occasion of giving the message as well as the short Dhamma teaching of Lord Buddha. So we are thankful to both of them for inviting us to share the solemnness to the Indian people by giving the blessing and short Dhamma teaching. Ratanataya Nupavena Ratanataya Techasa. May the power of Triple Gem, the Buddha, the Dhamma, and the Sangha protect all Indian people forever. Thank you.